So before, when you wanted to develop film, you needed a bunch of chemicals and a bunch of supplies. And this got kind of expensive and was hard to do. So Polaroid had the great idea of just putting everything in one package. And this is what it is. It's a piece of film and it's chemicals that expose it. So the chemicals are actually in the back in that little pack at the bottom. So Polaroid's a little different, but the same idea. So how does it release? First of all, there's a film pack inside the Polaroid camera like this that holds the film. And then there's a mirror. And then you get your image, you reflect it into the lens, onto the mirror, and then onto the film where it's exposed. And then you use a gear system to push out the film through rollers. And the rollers would break the chemical seal. So these rollers like this are then push the film through and then break the chemicals. And then you expose and develop your film. Pretty interesting. So the film pack is twofold. It actually holds the film and then it actually is a battery. And those are the contacts for the battery right there. So without the battery, the camera doesn't work. It also has this really interesting slot here, which is used to advance film one image at a time. So let's take one apart. Here's the image of the face coming off. Here's the front rollers coming off. And then here's me sliding it out. And then here's the viewfinder. So on the bottom here, you're gonna see what this is the mirror. So this is what reflects the image onto the film. Then you're gonna see me dial up to 6 volts so I can get power to the camera and turn on the electronics. So the camera doesn't work like this usually. Usually just because it has power to eject one film. So here's the ejection mechanism, which is pretty interesting. And it ejects one film at a time. And this is the top of it, but the bottom, you see this little bar, and all it does is move the film forward one at a time. It's in continuous mode right now, so it's moving constantly. And here are the film rollers. So a small set of gears and a small DC engine powers the whole thing. And it's pretty elegant and efficient way to do it. And on the front, here's the film advancing one at a time. So here's the counter. So this one small DC engine powers this whole thing. And it's pretty cool. It's a pretty neat little system. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed that video. I'm going to do a couple more of these. And remember to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. Thank you. Bye.